I'm starting to see that now.
Isn't. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives. Hey, can anyone hear me? God damn it, we gotta get comms back up.
We can get nothing back up. It's okay.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these people?
Initial recon said there was an old village up in these mountains, but they expected farmers. Thought they'd surrender without firing a shot.
Farmers? Shit. These are trained guerrilla fighters. It looks like they drove the Soviets out of here.
Might be a good sign. If they're protecting something hidden in the mountain, then we're in the right place.
So, do you know what it is we're after?
No. It's need to know for the rank and file. But it's gotta be important. They don't usually run ops this big.
Been in the field for less than a year. Nothing's come close to this.
We haven't had an operation this big since the island. But that was a cleanup job. Now, this is something else entirely. You want some advice? Keep your head down. Don't ask too many questions.
What's that ball?
You hear that? I'll go look.
It's okay. It's okay. Don't worry, anyway. Go. Give me your loot. I stole bottles. I guess not.
There's more of them arriving.
I want those crates as far away from the fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
Haven't heard any shots for a few minutes now. I think we're in the clear.
Don't count on it. Stay alert until we get the comms reestablished with the prison. We're on our own out here.
That was Constantine's chopper. What the hell is he doing down here?
Not for me to say. They took one of the natives alive to question him, but it cost us three men. I'm guessing Command wants to know what they find out.
Constantine expects more from us. Now someone's gonna pay for that mistake.
Prioritize the live round.
Sweep and clear. Let's move.
Hold up. Gonna check it out.
We got a KIA. Everyone looks sharp.
This isn't good.
Here. Nothing.
Man down! Spread out! Go!
Keep looking. Something's out
here. Stay on your toes. This is it. Right with you.
Contact! Got her! Let's finish this!
Get picked! Bitch! Oh, no! No, no, don't struggle! Well, that worked well. Yeah, I'm gonna have to put the quits at 5 minutes, I guess. Two sets. What? Hello? You okay? Okay, get it! Get these picks, son. I want a gun though. That'd be nice. I'm in combat, but I don't even know who combat with. Yeah.
I know I've taken some jobs of questionable legality, and I know you're not happy about it. But I couldn't pass up this contract. Been trying to get work with Trinity for years. They're discreet, the pay is obscene, and they always have opportunities. Now here I am, and I already want out. We're at an abandoned Soviet installation in the middle of nowhere. No one's telling us low-level contractors what's going on, but I think I might be helping some seriously scary people get a nuke or something equally awful. Honestly, that's the best-case scenario. Ping me back if you get this. I've carved out a secure channel on the network. For an operation like this, you'd think they'd have better security, but I guess that's why they hired me.
Is that Michael Ironside? Sam Fisher voice actor. This bitch about getting set on fire, yo. Yeah. I might not have a gun, but I have lanterns. Give me a weapon pack. There we go. Semi-auto pistol part. Wait, does that mean we don't actually get... maybe we don't get a pistol from actually inside of the... from the soy line. Or gun from the soy line. We have to pick it up, like... oh, God. That's weird. Okay. Could we not? Bun shuffling. I'll take one of these. Oh, I'll take one of these. I'll take another one. If you're wondering why it keeps changing from Xbox to PlayStation controls, I don't know. Never mind, we have a gun.
You're gonna die here, you understand? Unless you tell me what I wanna know. Not just you, your whole family. Everyone.
Got contact! Go! Keep firing! Flush her out!
No.
She's empty! Take her down! She's hit, take it!
Eleis anima. Kyrie eleis. Prophetess Eleis.
Oh wait, actually, I can talk to him.
They have him imprisoned. God.
Oh no. No.
Oh. The boy's dead. Okay. I understand the concept of the weapon switching, and I really wish to change his pistol. It's a pretty meh pistol, I will admit.
How's it looking? Nah, I'm not sure I can stop the leak. This doesn't work, we'll have to crimp the pipe until we get a new valve. Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but... no.
No. You don't.
No.
How could someone like you... Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. Got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful, and you will share in the glory of the divine source.
Oh God, please.
What do we do with him?
No.
Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell?
Having trouble with the old fuel system. Don't raise any red.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this. Hold
that
part
steady.
Not
seeing any more fuses up here.
Damn it. Coupling's stripped. Give me a hand.
Yeah, sure.
Bombs away! I feed the wrong thing.
Stay alert.
Bombs away!
Incoming! We're under attack!
Yes. Like, do what? No, I'll go down the thing. Okay, I get it. So you want to fire the second one, you have to pop it instantly. Got it. Fire everywhere. Ah, I just want the dead bodies. I've got to loot dead bodies. Hold on. Well, that was entertaining. Like, completely intentional.
Constantine is here, the man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous, but worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mention a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him. Find out what he knows. Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful.
So we can make bombs. That's fucking cool. Oh, for God's sake. Okay, so yeah, it looks like you get different pistol types. Got it. I don't want to have something that's OP as fuck. Although that doesn't look... We'll use this one, because it's a pistol. It has less damage than a revolver, so it's fine. But anyway, thank you for watching, and next time, we'll continue to the prison. Anyway, sorry for the very short set. Anyway, thank you for watching, see you guys next time. Bye.